Now the topic of today is very interesting. The duality in the infinite.
Dualizm w nieskończoności.
Duality in the realm of the divine perfection.
Dualność w rzeczywistości doskonałości.
Well, first of all, let us try to understand what's duality.
Przede wszystkim spróbujmy na początku zrozumieć, czym jest dualizm.
Male and female.
Męskie albo żeńskie.
That's a prominent duality.
To jest ten bardzo znany dualizm.
A very interesting one also.
Również bardzo interesujący.
Because they're increasingly, intensively compatible and interdependent.
Ponieważ on jest niezależny w sposób współzałączący i bezustanny.
Divinity is showing its ability.
Boskość ukazuje swoje zdolności.
To spread into two.
Aby dzielić się na dwoje.
Then to join again.
I potem, aby się ponownie łączyć.
To expand into further.
Aby dalej się rozszerzać, ekspandować.
Just like some people, they have twins, and one is boy and one is a girl.
Niektórzy ludzie są dzieciakami, jedno z nich jest dziewczynką, drugie chłopcem.
Amazing.
Niezwykłe, co?
This is the ability, the capability.
To jest ta możliwość, jaka tam istnieje.
Duality is the absence and the presence of different items.
Dualizm jest once again. Yes.
Duality is the absence or the presence of different items.
Okay. Dualność jest nieobecnością albo obecnością różnych rzeczy.
The absence of darkness
nieobecnością ciemności
comes when light appears.
Znika, kiedy pojawia się światło.
The absence of cold
nieobecność zimna
is when warmth appears.
Znika, kiedy pojawia się ciepło.
The absence of dark cruelty
nieobecność okrucieństwa
comes as soon as love appears.
Pojawia się tak szybko, jak kiedy znika tak szybko, jak kiedy tylko pojawia się miłość.
So many different items of duality.
Więc taki różnych wiele postaci dualizmu.
Soft,
miękkie,
and hard,
twarde.
Sweet,
słodkie,
and tasteless,
i pozbawione smaku.
Salty,
pewne soli,
and tasteless,
słone i pozbawione smaku.
Black and white,
ale nie.
Very interesting is white.
Bardzo interesujące jest białe.
White is the mixture of all colors.
Ponieważ biel jest mieszanina różnych kolorów, wszystkich kolorów.
Interesting, no?
Interesujące, prawda?
How after mixing all the colors you come to white?
Jeśli zmieszasz wszystkie kolory, dojdziesz do białego.
Like one takes out the other.
Tak jak jeden jakby rugowałby we drugim.
So we want to understand.
Pragniemy zrozumieć.
What is duality?
Czym jest dualizm?
Because we are living duality.
Ponieważ my żyjemy w tym dualizmie.
Maybe you're rich.
Może jesteś bogaty.
Then you're experiencing the rich duality.
Wtedy doświadczasz tego dualizmu bycia bogatym.
And you can also experience poor reality.
Ale możesz również i doświadczać tej rzeczywistości bycia biednym.
What's the difference?
To za różnica.
One piece of paper, a check.
Kawałek papieru, zwykły check.
I say $1 million check and you pass from poor to rich.
Jeden kawałek papieru, jeden check i zabierając $1 million i zmieniasz się z biednego w bogacza.
Freedom and prison.
Wolność i uwięzienie.
What's the difference?
Zależnie co?
One key in a lock.
Jeden klub zamknął.
Klak! Closed. And now you're prison. You are not free.
Jesteś wolny.
As soon as they open this door, you can go out wherever you want, you're free.
Jak ty szybko otworzysz drzwi, możesz sobie pójść gdziekolwiek chcesz, bo jesteś wolny.
So, duality is very challenging.
A więc ten dualizm jest niezwykle wymagający.
Somebody is very intelligent.
Ktoś jest bardzo inteligentny.
And somebody is very dumb.
A ktoś jest po prostu głupi.
That hurts, no? But sometimes you meet a person and you can ask him like a simple question. And he goes, I don't know.
No idea.
That's also duality. Then we ask another question. Should we not utilize duality? Should we not enjoy duality? Associate with the rich and reject the poor. Stay with the intelligent and reject the dumb. This is a very, very careful a subject to be studied very carefully. There was, after Charles Darwin, you know Charles Darwin, he said, the survival of the fittest. Whoever was the strongest, he survived. And those who are not strong, they were lost. Then some nephew of Charles Darwin, he started the eugenics movement. The eugenics movement became one of the most cruel scientific proposals.
Ten ruch stał się jednym z najbardziej okrutnych propozycji naukowych.
It became the movement of selective elimination of human beings.
Stał się ruchem selektywnego wyniszczania istot ludzkich.
In the name of science.
W imieniu nauki.
They killed millions. To improve the seed of humanity, they said. Even very short time ago. Just a few years ago in Kosovo. Major killing was going on, and they called it ethnic cleansing.
Miało miejsce zabijanie na masową skalę i nazwano to po prostu etnicznym oczyszczeniem terenu.
They studied the scale.
Po prostu studiowali skalę tego.
The scale of school.
Przepraszam, studiowali wymiary czaszek.
They studied the sizes of skulls.
Studiowali wymiary tych czaszek.
They studied what the teeth looked like.
Studiowali, jak wyglądały zęby.
And they had to decide.
Musieli zdecydować.
What is the improved model and what is the backward model?
Co jest dobrym wzorem, a co jest złym wzorem.
Then, next step. Eliminate the reproduction of the second model. This is going on today. In Canada. Every day indigenous women disappear.
Każdego dnia jakaś miejscowa kobieta znika.
they are simply disappearing and then they find them dead
somewhere.
One indigenous woman started investigating this.
We are
talking about today, we are not talking about 100 years
ago.
So she published a report how systematically native girls are
disappearing.
And just a month ago, she disappeared and was found dead. In Peru, the government of Fujimori sent out health department groups. And in the name of checking the health of the people, they sterilized against people's will 30,000 indigenous
people.
In other words, the eugenist movement has not stopped. It's just become a little bit more quiet. But it's promoting abortion. It is promoting so many birth control systems. By telling everybody, we are too many human beings. The planet cannot sustain as many human beings. Nothing is further from the truth. The planet can, right now, with the same amount of agriculture produce, feed 10 times more the population of the earth. All these grains which are fed to animals to make them fat for slaughter. It could be directly consumed by humans. Like I say, 10 times more human beings could be fed. And we are making so much space of Mother Earth into roads. Airports. We grow tobacco. We grow coke. We grow marijuana. We grow the plant for making beer. We grow tea, we grow coffee. All these lands could be utilized for growing food. So who is this envious rascal who says we don't want more human beings? We have no food for them. You nonsense! You never produced any food anyway! Mother Earth is producing the food. So now it's time to change. To accept that there is something to be done. Something has to be done, which you should do. Not that you think about others. You should do it yourself. Each and everyone has to do something. This is another question of the duality. So the duality in this world, it is putting you to make choices. Free will means make your choice. Free will means be responsible. Act with love. Now, after all the duality in this world is observed, we have to conclude one important thing. We are all one family. And we all have the right to live. If somebody is sick in your family, then that sick person will teach you to love and serve. Sometimes you have to learn serving. From the needy, from the sick. If there is no sick person, how will you learn how to serve? If there is no poor person, how will you be generous by giving? We all have to make our efforts. So that we can understand that we belong to the non-dual
substance.
The most amazing thing. You are the soul, which is non-dual in nature. But what is it? Is the soul zero? No. The soul cannot be zero. Zero, no amount of zeros can produce one. Therefore, zero cannot be the soul. But it is non-dual. Because it can exist beyond duality. You can be a man this lifetime, next lifetime you're a woman. You can be black this lifetime, next lifetime you're blue-eyed and fair.
And
then if you wait a little bit longer, then all of them, fair hair, black hair, brown hair, they all become like us. White hair. So, forget about it. What is all this duality business? Even this body, what kind of duality is there? It's a mesh of atoms. They come in and go out. In the end, everything becomes from ashes to ashes, from dust to dust. So where is the duality? This is just something we may call cosmic variety. But you are the soul. You are the conscious entity. You are the decision maker. You are the one who has the potential love in your heart. You are a fraction of love personified. That's why you are always interested in love. Everything else is secondary. Money without love is so useless. Just ugly. But if there's love, then one rose can make the difference. And if you have no rose,
you
can take one of these. Even if you take this teeniest little flower which grows in the grass, and you give it to someone with love, like this, hey, immediately his heart is filling out, and the mouth goes from ear to ear. The most important communication, it's love. That's what makes life living. Livable. That's what makes us happy. So our existence is conscious. It's not zero. So how can you have one and not have duality? What about one? What about two? The word duality comes from two because there's two.
So
in the computer language, you have 01010001. So this is the binary code. Where you can say yes, the material duality, but without consciousness there is no computer, there is no binary code producing zeros and ones. Like when you get a picture nowadays, you all have these cameras, and you take one snap. Yogurt.
Okay.
Smile. And it goes. Then you put into your computer. Or you send the picture by email. But when you send a picture, how is it being sent? The picture is translated into zeros and ones. Digital system means the zero and one language. And then it comes somewhere else and boop, it's a picture again. What we have to say, that's pretty far out. Pretty amazing. How they make such a thing that you can take an image and through zeros and one send it to the other side of the world in seconds.
Swój obrazek i w ciągu kilku sekund za pomocą zery jedyny przesłanie na ten świat.
So the duality of this material world, it is apparent duality. In the language of the Vedas, especially the Upanishad, the Sri Upanishad, it is rejected the temporary duality.
Odrzuca się istnienie tymczasowego dualizmu.
Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purna Purnamudakshyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Everything which emanates from the Supreme Absolute is also absolute in intrinsic nature.
Wszystko, co emanuje z absolutnego absolutu, jest również absolutem swojej wewnętrznej naturze.
Including this phenomenal world and all the living entities who are here, they are part of the Absolute.
Włączając ten czas zjawiskowy, ten świat zjawiskowy, wszystkie istoty, w którym one istnieją, wszystko to zawiera się w absolucie, stanowi absolut.
Precisely speaking, we cannot define duality in terminology of science.
Nie możemy definiować dualizmu terminologii naukowej.
Therefore, they have changed the scientific explanation.
Dlatego wyjaśnili naukowe wyjaśnienie tego określenia.
Now they say,
teraz powiedzą,
that things don't disappear, they're just transformed. And even physical symptoms like waves or elements. Even that's not definable on an absolute realm.
Nawet ono nie jest to zdefiniowane na planie absolutnym.
Sometimes it's a wave.
Czasami jest to fala.
Sometimes it is a substance.
A czasami innym razem jest to jakieś substancje.
But it can change.
Ale ono może zmienić swoją.
So we cannot define duality.
Nie możemy więc zdefiniować tej, określić tego dualizmu.
Nevertheless, there's one duality.
Pomimo to nie istnieje jeden dualizm.
That's called death.
On się nazywa śmiercią.
Apparently.
Pozornie.
When you die.
Kiedy umierasz.
Do you really die?
Czy naprawdę umierasz?
Are you so sure about that?
Jesteś tak pewny tego?
You really think you're just gonna disappear and that was it?
Naprawdę myślisz, że po prostu znikniesz i na tym się wszystko skończy?
Everybody has to die.
Każdy musi umrzeć.
Today I was telling the story of Savitri.
Dzisiaj opowiadam historię o Savitri.
There's only one time in the history that one woman conquered death.
To zdarzyło się tylko jeden raz w historii świata, że jakaś kobieta pokonała śmierć.
That was a woman.
I to była kobieta.
Actually, in the scriptures, those who can conquer,
ci, którzy są w stanie pokonać,
over so many obstacles,
zbyt wiele różnych przeszkód,
they're usually
zazwyczaj
the divine feminine.
Są tymi, którzy są żeńskimi bóstwami.
The mother power.
Czyli jest ta moc matczyna.
So.
A więc?
Then after you die, what happens?
Więc jak umrzecie, na co się tam stanie?
What happens with your individuality?
Co się stanie z waszą indywidualnością?
Where are you going to
go? Gdzie się udacie?
Are you going to merge?
Czy udacie się, żeby się z czymś wtopić?
Into a cosmic zero-ness?
Czy w tą kosmiczną zerowość?
Or into a cosmic oneness,
of course, we stop getting
or into a cosmic two-ness. The cosmic oneness is a proposal of Sri Padashankaracharya.
Sripada Shankaracharya.
That cosmic two-ness.
What is two-ness?
Two-ness, two.
Aha, a ty jest.
Twoje
szczęście. Że ta kosmiczna dwójnia.
That is the counter-proposal of Sripada Madhvacharya.
Jest przeciwpropozycja Sripada Madhvacharya.
So when he made like this,
więc kiedy on robił w ten sposób,
he wasn't putting the victory sign from the hippie times.
Nie pokazywał tego znaku wiktorii z czasów hipisowskich.
Or maybe of the French Revolution.
Czy to jest francuskiej rewolucji.
The Madhvacharya sign means the Supreme is permanently divided into lover and beloved.
Że najwyższy, albo to najwyższe, na stałe ekspandowało, czy podzieliło się na miłowanego i miłującego.
Within the realm of the infinite,
w rzeczywistości nieskończoności,
an infinite amount of loving realms manifest.
I manifestuje się nieskończona rzeczywistość nieskończonej miłości.
By the sweet will,
ale poprzez własną wolę,
of the all in all,
tego, co jest wszystkim we wszystkim,
and the one for all,
i tego, co jest jednym za wszystkim,
the creator of all the individual onenesses,
twórcę wszystkich indywidualnych jednostek, jedności, indywidualnych jedności.
He's providing a royal reception in the world of love.
Zaprasza, przedstawia każdemu królewskie zaproszenie do świata miłości.
Because
ponieważ
the original loving reality,
ponieważ ta pierwotna rzeczywistość miłości
ekspanduje. Just like parents.
Tak jak rodzice.
Loving parents.
Tak jak kochające rodzice.
They look at each other.
Patrzą się na siebie.
And they say,
wiesz co?
You know something?
Wiesz co?
How nice would it be if we have another child?
Jak fajnie byłoby, gdybyśmy mieli jeszcze jakieś następne dziecko.
Of course, first they gotta have the first one.
Oczywiście, najpierw muszą mieć to pierwsze.
But then they may decide to have a second one.
Ale później mogą zdawać mieć, albo mieć następne dziecko.
Third, fourth, fifth,
piąte,
sixth,
aż nawet szóste,
seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, eleventh, twelfth, thirteenth, fourteenth. That was common before. Parents with 14 children, that wasn't a rare thing. People say that's because they had no television at that time. So they had nothing else to do. But that's not true. The thing is, they were more generous. They could understand that having children is a way to pay your debt.
Sposobem na spłacenie twojego długu.
To your ancestors. To your providers. To your creator. You can serve God by serving your children. You can serve nature by serving life. By giving support. By giving affection. By giving what has been given to you. Love,
czyli miłość.
What is life without love?
Czym jest życie pozbawione miłości?
Miłości.
Miłości.
Miłości. The essence of all.
To jest esencja wszystkiego.
So, the Lord,
to jest Pan,
who has created all,
który stworzył wszystkim,
he's just like a loving parent.
Jest tak jak kochający rodzic.
Only thing is love is more bigger than ours.
Jedna rzecz to tylko ta, że jego miłość jest większa.
So he's infinite.
A więc on jest nieskończony.
So he has infinite girls and boys in his family.
Ten ma nieskończoną ilość chłopców i dziewcząt w swojej rodzinie.
And I'm so lucky to that.
Jestem dzisiaj tak bardzo szczęśliwy.
Because many of my Lord's boys and girls are sitting right in front of me.
Wielu chłopców i dziewcząt z mojego Pana siedzą tuż przede mną.
And they give me chance.
Dają mi szansę.
To render some service to
them
by talking about the divine duality in the infinite.
Opowiadanie o boskim dualizmie nieskończoności.
You do not need matter to produce spirit. Spirit does not need matter to exist. Spirit does not need matter to share love. So how do you call that then? It's called Nirguna Brahman. It is also called Aprakrita. It's in manifest to the eye, but it is manifest to the heart.
Ale manifestuje się dla serca.
So we are inviting all of you to wholeheartedly and full of faith to enter into the divine realm of devotional
service.
Have faith in it. This faith will carry you very far. It will carry you to the very end of life. And carry you into the next life. And it will situate you there where you can give your fullest love and receive the fullest love of the Lord.